conditions for cameras and
work. It means you have to make that private for people. That's why it was music.
So it's awesome.
Okay. And make it faster.
Just 1 minute cricket.
Hopefully in the next year. It's called Halo Halo because you have to mix it up. Ay, buli. Ay, sorry. Okay, it's
mix.
Are you sure?
I'm very good in mixing.
Try to. No. You have to do that first, my love. Yeah. Wait, this is the. Smash it like that.
I'm smashing.
Okay, until it went down. Until it goes down. Yes.
Attention.
Yeah. Wait, it's good.
But they made a lot of work.
Ah, yeah.
Professional. Hello, hello.
What hello, hello means?
Mix.
Very good. Berry, strawberry. Very. And then we're eating a lot of sweet today. Now?
Yeah, it's just a cheesecake.
No, because
it's food, it's vegetables. It's like a salad.
It's good. That's good.
Originally,
I've never had a
like a beautiful coffee.
The camera.
That's the Instagram. Thank you.
It's ruined, Rob.
No, no, that's another. It's a leaf. It's a flower, a leaf.
Yeah, I should take a
picture. Make a picture.
Oh, that's cute. Wait, I love to put here because I'll put the combine down. Yes.
It looks like the whole cake because you can see that we have eaten it.
That's why I made that. Yeah. Sorry.
Good thing I didn't squirt it.
Yeah, when it's... No, chocolate. You want to try this one? Halo Halo.
There's no sugar in it.
Yeah, there's a lot of sugar in it. My god, it was really good. I missed this really good. I never. When was the last time I ate? I don't know.
Beans. There are beans in it. Ah.
And coconut.
Is this slimy fruit?
It's the but it's sweet.
Yeah.
But it's good, right? It's coconut, nata de coco. The hard, small coconut. Nata de coco, we call that nata de coco. You can buy that in a small can.
Yeah.
It's like a peach.
It's funny. Beans in the ice, egg in the cake, and watermelon in the soup.
The people are sure they don't know. How about the egg? What is good is my first time to try bibingka with cheesecake. Bibingka is also a original dessert in the Philippines, and then they put it together. We put it together.
It tastes extremely like egg.
Look at that, my love.
Eggy is a bird.
This one is the coconut.
soft one. Yeah, it's very slimy and good. Yeah.
And white. And the white one.
And white is
yeah.
But there was a hard bean.
Ah, the big bean. One, the green one.
And it was very hard. Like very chewy, like the part, not the chewy part. It was very good there.
Why do you like that? Mm-hmm. Is that so sweet? I don't like that. I prefer the coconut. There's a corn.
Yeah, but just this thin slice.
This is good. There's a twist of bibingka flavor. Bibingka flavor is the... It's like the one you got a while ago, the puto, the violet one. You sweet the flavor of that. They put like that. It's common thing. They put all the time cheese and egg, salty egg. It's really good. I don't know.
This bibingka, is it a fruit? Is it a special...
It's some flour and egg. It's like a pancake. The bibingka. And bibingka, it's called bibingka. It's the flavor of this one.
Yeah, but well, how's the flavor made of some vegetables?
Egg and no, it's just egg and a coconut. Coconut milk. I remember. I hope I'm right, but I think. Yeah, coconut milk.
Yeah, if the people can comment.
No.
And tell us.
Kayo na bahala. Kayo na bahala. Kung mali ako, charot.
Ito ba ang
thing? I told them that it's up to them if I'm wrong. But they're just still, they're deaf. They're just gonna comment if I'm wrong. Or say something.
Is there corn in it?
There's a corn.
Corn? vegetable, you know? Mm.
It's corn, my love.
Hi guys, subscribe to our channel, Kara Got Burnt. Channel.